And I think that trying to assign all this value to our data as restorers, and as if holding it back is going to make a restorer more powerful, more wealthy, more successful, I think is a misnomer. I think when contractors are open with the pricing department at Xact, where I've seen them listen, and I think there's 99 problems here for restorers. The data is not one. I can get into more problems, but that is not one.